Okay, let's record it. I just recorded another game and I messed up the audio. I basically was talking to no one and we played Grimstroke. But anyway, no, we just played a game, right? I played a game, wanted to record a Grimstroke game, was a pretty good game, but the audio failed and now he's banned. So let's play whatever is needed. Maybe I cut some replays together tomorrow morning, maybe, if I have the time to just talk about Grimstroke a little bit. Because I think he's actually pretty good and I think I'm starting to like him. But anyway, let's focus on this game. We got a offlane carry, a safe lane carry and a mid lane. Which means we are probably either a safe lane support or a off lane support. 4 or 5 basically. Position 4 or 5. Last pick support please. Okay. And what do we want? Against a Viper and a Slark. Grimstroke? Grimstroke is kinda good against Slark, right? Winter Wyvern? No, maybe I should have picked her.
Your turn to pick.
What support do we want? A Shadow Shaman, but I'm not really good with him. Pugna, even worse. Rubik? You played Rubik the other day, right?
5 seconds remaining.
So we are off lane support. Nyx, maybe? Nyx Assassin? But he's not really that good, right? Not in this lineup, I think. Because who would I gank? The Winter Wyvern, maybe? We could also just pick Enchantress, right? But do we want to play another Enchantress game? Not really, right? I would do it if I'm not recording, but I'm recording. So... Omni Knight, maybe? Is this an Omni Knight game? Is Omni Knight any good at the moment? Probably not, right? But I haven't played him in your quite some time. Do we want to play Omni Knight right now? Just for the fun. I think so. But then we... I want some range, right? Leshrac. I'm not good with Leshrac. Never play him. Never ever. So this is basically a learning game for me. I think I have played him way back when. A few games. Also only a few games. So I have no clue how to play him effectively. So we are probably just following the build, right? And doing whatever it says. And try to be as effective as possible with our first game Leshrac. We are kinda heavy on magic damage, right? This is what he does. What is this? Lightning Storm. Okay, this is this.
Prepare for fight.
Weird lightning thing. Okay. What else do we want? Do we want a mango, maybe? Let's get a mango. And then Arcane Boots, probably, right? He's basically just casting spells-ish, I would presume. For those who actually know how to play Leshrac. Lesh? Is this the official abbreviation? How to do it? What do I do? I have no clue.
Trot along.
But is this good to harass? Lightning strike. Summons lightning storm. Blast a target enemy unit. Then strikes nearby enemy units. Enemy units are slowed. Movement slow. 75%? Okay, das ist super slow. This is basically my bread and butter ability, right?
So be it.
Slow, a little bit of damage, does all the things as the setup for my stun, which has a pretty long setup actually, or cast time. But anyway, so what do we do? What do we do? We are up against probably a Slark, right? And a Winter Wyvern, I would say.
Directly.
Maybe even a Viper. But I think the
forward.
Winter Wyvern should be top, right? Lina is middle, okay.
Yes.
Like I said in the game, which I didn't upload because the audio was crap.
Cruelly so.
People play whatever they saw in tier 8, right? Because they want to be as cool as the pros. Totally understandable. Can we get that kill? Maybe. Nope. Too slow, too far away. What was the thing? People want to be as cool as the pros. That's okay. So, all the cool heroes that were picked in TI are now making their way into all the pop games. Because normally, a week ago, everyone would have said, Lina mid is not really that good, Lina's more of a support, blah blah blah. But apparently, Lina is played in the mid lane again. Also in pop games. Apparently, pro games do this for quite some time, but average rank, everything is different than a pro game, obviously. Let's get the boots. So what I want with Lashrak, right? I want mana regen. Quite some. Okay. So I should get used to setting up the stun better.
Such disorder.
No clue. No feel for it. Let's say this way. Stun duration 2. Stun delay.
Yes.
0.35 seconds. Whatever time that is.
Yes.
Right? More like a feeling of time that you need instead of actually a number. But if the Wrath King stuns someone, we should probably just throw it out. And other than that, mana regen, then spamming abilities, right?
As indeed I am first in everything.
How much regen does he have? Okay, he has quite a bit, actually. The Venge also has some.
Despair.
The Wraith King has no regen anymore. So, in terms of regen, they are better than we are. Which means I could more, or should, harass more, right? To bring it down.
Cruelly so.
Even though it's probably not getting us a kill in the long run.
Directly.
Or in the short term. But bait out some of the region. Maybe we can get actually a kill. That's crazy actually. Do I want a wand? Probably, right? Do I want it now? Eh.
To the fight.
Or Arcane Boots. Venge would be casting quite a lot of her Wave of Terrors, right? Kinda ish.
By the impurity.
So maybe a wand would be not bad. I don't know.
So be it.
Arcana probably better, right?
Yes.
Also it's pretty much almost 5 minutes. Let's give him a tango.
Forward. Indeed.
Oh.
Desolation.
I have no mana. I have no mana. I have a mango. But anyway, careful.
Yes.
Careful. Careful. This way. Getting the runes.
A tithe to the impurities.
And then despair. Waiting for the arcane boots. Maybe I should get a clarity, maybe.
Trot along.
Okay, let's use the shrine. It's also quite good. Might be enough, right? Otherwise I would ferry out a clarity right now. Just to get some mana back. Might still do it anyway. But we are almost at the arcanes. Focus lock, he says. Probably. Good idea. A bit overzealous, probably.
To the fight.
400 more, and then we have a cane.
Yes.
They need help bottom lane.
Cruelly so.
Should I go and help him? Nope.
Your form debases.
Really need to be closer for this done. Has a shorter range, right? A little bit shorter? No. Same range. Same range.
So be it. All is chaos.
Anyway, Leshrac, how is he played actually? In games where people know how to play him, is he played like a offlane support? Denying, lots of denying.
I blast the land.
Slow. Still have no arcanes.
Such disorder.
And they are complaining that they need help bottom lane. Okay, okay, okay.
By the impurities.
It's kind of dangerous what I'm doing here, right?
Yes.
As long as Wench is over there and I'm seeing her, that's okay.
Forward.
But if I get stunned and then I'm probably dead,
yes.
Right?
So be it.
Okay. Oh, no, no, no.
To the fight.
Okay, this could have been worse. But the Wraith King is not getting anything done, right? He just was back home. Now he has to go home again. Doesn't he have a vampiric aura?
So. Desolation.
Okay, okay. We almost have our canes. Almost, almost.
Yes.
Where are they? Somebody's pulling for them, right? There are only two creeps. Okay, the winter is over here. This was a wasted spell of her. Okay, and it's a trial end now. Which is not really that good, but at least this takes away some pressure off the bottom lane, right? They were complaining that they need help. We are helping in the way that we take one of their heroes.
To the fight.
She's probably TP back, right? I don't see her anymore.
Indeed.
Oh, she's still there. Run. Lina is here as well. I'm dead. At least I'm getting mana like this, right? But I lost some gold. What do I do? How can I do make this easier for the Wrath King? Arcane boots would be useful. A ward probably as well.
A gift from the Tempest of Battle. Directly.
Gone already.
So be it.
Maybe I should have bought a sentry. Don't know if they have a ward over here.
Light on the land. Cruelly so.
But there are at least three up
here.
Your
bottom tower is under attack.
Yes. Attack. You'll never find my
ward. Okay. Okay. This helps. Definitely helps.
Such disorder.
Don't know why she was there. Thought we wouldn't see her. Okay, now we can spam a little bit more, right? Just a little bit more.
To the fight.
Run, run, run.
Very well.
I have nothing, I have nothing, I have nothing, I'm dead. Maybe I'm dead. No!
Your top tower is under attack.
This is not going well, this game. No, 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 no. The last one was so good. Why did I mess up the audio? No, 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 no. And I also want to talk about the Grimstroke. Because he's new and exciting. Anyway, I bought this ward and I didn't use it. Now I do I wait for the five more gold? Yes, I do it right.
Missing top.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Okay, where do I put this ward?
I'm open all night.
Somewhere useful. So over there, maybe.
All is chaos.
Nope, too slow. Should have used the stun. Probably. Maybe from here. Stunned up way there. Okay, what is my ult actually? Pulse Nova. Pulse Nova. Affects invisible units and it has a 1 second cooldown? Right.
Despair.
How hard is this?
Dire structures are fortified.
Indeed.
Right. Nope. Too early.
Yes.
So I need something for region as well, right? Kinda ish. Something. For HP.
Yes.
But what? I want definitely the ult, right? Because it gives me so much mana regen. That's what I want. At Lesh Rack, probably. Then some form of region, but I don't know what.
Desolation.
Got baited. I got baited. Can you get a return kill? Maybe. Probably not. too much slow. She probably has to heal as well, right? I played Serpent Winter, whatever. I kinda know what she does now. Kinda-ish. A little bit. Is he getting a kill? No, he's not. Okay, this is this tower destroy thingy, whatever. I really have no clue what the Lurkrider does. All I know is what he does from seeing what other people do with him. Should read what the spells actually does. Creates waves, damaging energy around Lashrek. 1 per second to damage nearby enemy units. So it's kinda like a radiance-ish. Single target radiance with changing random targets. The lightning is obvious. Saturates the area around Lashrek with magical explosions.
Your top tower is under attack.
The fewer units available to attack, the more damage those units will take. Okay. That's good to know. Cat wants out in a second. Is under attack.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
Okay.
The enemy's middle tower
what now?
Has fallen.
Tower has fallen. Let's help a little bit with warding, probably. Get someone in the bottom lane.
Forward.
Maybe support the spec a little bit. Where do I want the ward?
So
over there.
Trot along.
Can I help out? No, she's dead.
Such disorder.
But we kinda caught up in kills, right? So nothing is lost yet. Spectre almost radiance. This is one of the other things the TI players did, right? They didn't really care that much about radiance. I'm not so sure if I like the Lashrek. I don't think so. He's so squishy. Blows up so easily. But anyway, what can we do? What can we do? Stay in the backline more. Be more the real support. A hardcore support. Maybe get into the mid lane.
Radiant structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack.
My strength increases.
Let's see. Apparently, I'm kinda okay with farming, right? With my ult.
Forward.
Let's see how fast farms this.
Monster kill.
Okay.
To the fight.
Maybe we should use this that we can kinda like a split push support ish. Thing.
Desolation.
Now we have no TP scroll, which is bad.
All is chaos.
Let's farm this as well.
Truly so. An evil wind rises.
Whoops. So the range is pretty short, right?
Directly.
And it eats up all my mana, obviously.
Indeed.
Elemental gold. Such disorder.
Which means it costs me some HP, because I actually have to stand next to the creeps. I don't know. Hard to tell. With no experience. Yes. Let me know. How do you play Leshrac in the mid game? As a support, do you go on a split push too? A little bit? Or do you really just be with your team and walk with them and be behind them and do all the super supporting stuff?
Trot along.
Do you want to TP over there? Probably, right? Let's see if I can push out the top lane again a little bit. Then TP over as soon as the TP scroll is off cooldown. Like this, pushing with a creep wave is okay, right? Because I don't take the damage. The creeps are tanking. And I can just blow up their wave. That's kind of nice.
To the fight. Yes.
Maybe TP mid now. Wait.
Despair.
I have no clue if this is the right way to play him. But it seems kind of okay. To deep push at least.
Enemy's top tower has fallen.
Directly. So be it.
With they getting all the kills, we split pushing ish. Kind of effective. But I don't know if this is the normal playstyle. I like it.
Yes.
I also don't know how to other people play the Leshrac, because this is what they do, right? They go on the tower with the edict.
By the impurities.
And then run away, run away, run away.
Thrice the torment. Forward.
This is something I know. That he almost looks like an illusion. When you know which one is, or you have vision, and or it's, he's on your team, you don't know which one is the real one because everything is blue. Okay, now we got the use, which should be solving our mana problem, I think.
All is chaos.
So that's the build extension items. What does the Aghanims? Lightning. Why my ult is up? The Lightning Storm. The E is basically included into the ultimate. I think that could be kinda effective. Maybe.
Despair.
But is this what we want? Would give us something from everything, right? I think that's kinda okay. For a noob Leshrac, not knowing what to do.
So be it.
Just getting some stats. Making my abilities better. Sounds like a good idea.
Yes.
Maybe I should help with warding again, right?
Cruelly so.
Get another one. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, she's dead as well. That's a good trade, right? A support for the mid laner. I'm kinda feeding. I'm the weak link in the team, probably. Definitely. But that's okay. Right. For first game Leshrac in years. As long as my team is carrying me, that's okay. Let's just make ourselves as light as possible.
Nature's darkest agent and a return.
Okay. What do we do? Pushing out the waves again. Can we get another wave? Maybe. They are over there. Maybe we go and help them out. No, I'm not.
Yes.
I think I would have been too late. Right, and would just have died as well. So I think that taking the wave was the bad idea. Maybe.
By the impurities.
Now they are pushing bottom lane. And pink is over there, Slog.
So be it.
Should have put a ward down over there.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Chaos. Radiant structures are fortified.
Yes.
Okay. Slog is over there. Who's there? Nope.
Despair.
Let's put a ward over here. Right.
Very
so we can see if they want to go onto the Rosh.
Cruelly so.
And then defend the bottom too? Maybe.
Trot along.
I actually also want to get some form, right? To not be the weakest in the team all the time. At least get some stats out of it, but I also want to give him the form. Let's go warding. Where do I want to put it? Where? Over there or over here? Let's put it over there. Boop. Am I paying this with my life? Maybe.
Very well. I'm under attack. Yes.
Thought he would have turned around because he thought he had me, and then I could have maybe survived this way. But in the end, they are cleaning up. I baited him in. Let's just pretend this was a good idea. At least it worked out. Sacrificing myself. I got the ward down. And the Viper died. Okay. Anyway, I have not much to talk about because I don't know how to play Lushrak. Maybe I should learn him, right? I have to kinda learn all the heroes at some point. Oh, that's the leader. Could have been a wrong decision if she would have yued me and got the lightning strike array off. I would have been dead, probably. I don't know where she is.
Cruelly so.
There she is. You and myself.
Such disorder.
Okay.
By the impurities. To the fight.
So now the mind game comes in, right? Will she lightning strike array right away? And do a you and myself? I should see this beforehand, right? So with my own Yules, I should be able to dodge her Yule Lightning Strike combo.
So be it.
desolation.
What do I want? I think the Aghanims is the best idea, right? For not knowing what to do. Let's get rid of the ironwood branches.
Directly. Cruelly so.
Helping with warding probably again.
Very well.
Okay. Get over there. Should I FTP? Probably, right? No. I have no clue what I'm doing. OMG! OMG indeed! This was not good. Not at all. No. Should I have even been in this fight? Probably earlier, right? To be effective.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I just wanted to help. But it didn't work out. I have really no clue what I'm doing with Leshrac. Other than spamming my abilities, right? And then walking around, is this what he does?
I have no clue.
Because everything is around him?
Restore the imbalance.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
All is chaos.
Get the Spectre Deform, that's good.
Indeed.
Get the Wrath King Deform top, that's also good. Get another three scroll. And then try to go warding. Where do I want one? Where would they have one? Where are they?
Yes.
Do they have a ward over there? Maybe. Yep, they do.
My goal now.
Okay, roots are probably gone already. And then where do we want the observer ward? Over here.
Indeed.
Probably a good place. Give some vision.
Directly.
Just what I need.
And now be with the team fight. Actually.
Cruelly so. Despair.
Oh, they
forward.
Cat wants in again. 1 second. Okay.
So be it.
What did I miss? Okay, they are fighting again. Again? Okay. Lina is dead. Which means we should actually push, right? Maybe, like, as a five-man team? Push somewhere? Not stealing the farm. Let's give the Spectre the farm. She wants it.
Yes.
If not, I take it.
I'm under attack.
I have no health.
Yes.
Should I be here? I should not have been there. He has no HP. It's a bit weird.
I bring the breath of winter to the field of war.
How do you do this, guys? Somebody knows it, right? How to play Leshrac. You have no HP? What do you do in a fight? Because you need to be kinda close to them, right? To get their skills off? Or don't... Do you just ignore your own skills? Because they're ult, you need to be super close, right? And the Diabolic Edict also has some... How big is the range? Also kinda low. Eh. I don't know how to play this. You have no HP, but you kinda need to be close to them? No clue. Or do I just use the Lightning Storm and the Q? The stun? Somebody's in the bottom lane. Yeah.
Desolation.
A foregone conclusion. Imbalance demands it.
Okay. It's effective against creep, but is it effective against heroes in a fight? I don't know. Get some HP.
Yes.
And then try in the fight really just use Q and E, maybe. Spend the lightnings.
Very well.
How long is the cooldown? 4 seconds. Some wards. Okay, wards are out. D ward maybe?
Is chaos.
I'm still super low in level. So I have to be carried. I'm really the weak link in the team.
No match. Indeed. So be it.
The Spectre should be able to carry us, right? I hope.
Such disorder. Yes. Desolation.
It's an illusion, right?
Truly so.
Where's the real one? Over there?
Directly.
And now, what do I do? What do I do?
Yes.
Get some wards, maybe. Still
Very
out.
Well.
Get some sentries for the push.
By the impurities.
Try to find some form somewhere.
Yes.
Where do I want that sentry? Over there?
Fight.
Right. And then one.
Forward.
Okay, they dewarded. I put a sentry over there. This means here somewhere is a sentry ward. And probably a normal ward as well.
Yes.
Probably. But we also need to push at some point, right?
Your top tower is under attack.
A tithe to the impurities.
And where do I want to put our ward? Not in the same spot, right? Let's put it over here.
Uh-oh,
I think there was a slog.
So be it.
Pink is slog.
All is chaos.
Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die.
Cruelly so. Yes.
Maybe I should get some ether lens, right? Give me more range. Despair. I don't know if this works with all the spells.
So
what does the guide say? No ether lens.
To the fight.
Just stay with the team.
Yes.
Help them out wherever I can. Make myself as light as possible. Carry me, team. Carry me. Carry me to victory.
Forward.
Over there. There's the victory. Over here. Yeah, this one.
By the impurities.
Okay, let's form this wave. We have a sentry over there.
So
it's kind of safe.
Very well.
Oh oh.
Your top tower.
Everyone, spin. Oh 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 oh.
Yes. All is chaos.
Nope.
Directly.
Too slow. Stay in the background. Use my lightning. Okay.
Cannot endure. Is entombed.
All is chaos.
Am I dead? Probably. Seven seconds is the delay. It's kind of nice. Also, some people, TI8, people played Vengeful Spirit a lot, and people played her with Aghanim's, which gives her this weird illusion, right? That has no items but still has spells. So that's kind of cool to see. Also, lots of swaps, nether swaps. Okay, okay.
Prostrate yourself.
Looks like we are getting carried.
My vengeance shall be legend.
We're down 16 seconds.
Are fortified.
By what? Yes, we can. Then TP over. Right. And help push. Maybe a little bit. Please put down a ward so they don't get slogged when he comes back.
May
not pushing hard enough, focusing too much on kills. You basically got nothing, right? A bit of tower damage. High level game analysis. Analysis. Pew 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 pew. But apparently we all died, which isn't all that good. But I almost have the Aghanims at some point. How late is it? It's probably kinda late, right? What is it? It's 4 a.m. 4 a.m. So this is a late night Dota. Kinda getting tired now. Ugh.
Life from witless elements.
But I think we can win this game.
Yes.
The longer it goes on, right, the better for us. Spectre is the super mega ultra carry. She just gets better and better and better and better. If she doesn't die.
Yes.
Elemental gold.
Maybe I should let her have the farm. Right, that's smarter. Get the wards. Place the wards. I hope I don't die.
To the fight. Very well.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen.
To the fight.
Your bottom barracks are under attack. Your bottom barracks has fallen.
By the impurities. Despair.
Your top shrine is under
attack. Now we're getting pushed in pretty hard, and that's not good.
Your top shrine has fallen.
Disorder.
Your bottom shrine has fallen.
Directly.
We need to get something done now. Now we are on the back foot.
It's
one Rex down. Not so good. Which means we need to get a Rex. Better would be two. Better would even.
Forward.
Better would be all of them. Over there. Let's go on the high ground, probably.
Yes. So be it.
Gem of True Sight ready. Okay, that's good. Am I dead?
Eat of death. Yes.
I cannot do anything over here anymore without any mana. Yeah, this is, doesn't look very good. No. Looking good at all. Can we defend this Rex? I don't think so, right? We are only two against four. F5. Burp, and I'm dead. Nope. Why couldn't I target him? He was invisible. Was it just misclicking? Because I'm tired? I don't know.
This is over. Anyway, as expected, kinda ish with Lushrek.
I don't play Lushrek again. Nope. I don't like it. buyback for what? It's over, it's over, it's over.
Your top has fallen. The enemy now has mega cubes.
Maybe buyback when we all come?
Your
no.
Your middle tower has fallen.
I shall restore the balance.
And dead. Nope. I wasn't paying attention. This whole game, actually. Too tired. Too inexperienced with the Leshrac. Do I want to play him again? I think he doesn't really fit my playstyle. Kinda. Well, I don't know how to play him. Maybe. Eh. Not in a ranked game, obviously. I think. Doesn't make sense. But he also doesn't really feel that good, personally. I don't like it. I don't like it, I think. There are better supports. The new one, the Grimstroke, way better. Way more interesting. Do we want to try and defend? Okay. Let's do our best. Just because they want to. I think it's over, but... And I want to go and sleep. But if they want to... Let's concentrate. For the last few minutes and defend. How good is he against mega creeps? Not all that bad, probably. As long as I have the mana for it.
Very well. Despair.
Okay.
All is chaos.
Okay, against the mega creeps.
Yes.
Until the mana runs out, right? But I don't think we can actually do much here anymore.
In my return, the cosmos is chaos.
Let's try and one last time. Right.
Such
fight
disorder.
Them. Maybe if we can team wipe then we can push for the victory, maybe. But I think they also have buybacks, right? I don't think they use them. Let's heal up real quick for the last fight.
Your ancient is under attack.
No, I have no clue. What do I do when they have BKBs? Am I completely useless then? Eh. Anyway, this was the Shrek. The Shrek. Never again. I don't like it. But at least we tried it out and now we know. How did this score actually look like? We are definitely the weak link. 14 deaths, no kills, and no assists, basically. 7 assists. Pfft. That's way too little, right? I don't know how to play him. That's basically my biggest problem with him. Anyway, stats for those who want to see. The horrible stats. Just pause. You know how this goes. Anyway, that's it. I think I maybe take a look at the replays from the Grimstroke games I played. 3 games in total. I think they are more interesting than the Lashrak game, definitely. Anyway, that's it. Thanks for watching. Have a good night's sleep. I'm sleeping. I'm almost falling asleep in the chair. But anyway, thanks for watching. See you probably tomorrow. Until then. Bye.